A medicine man I met said, don't get yourself in a sweat. When things look gray, just shrug and say, it must have been something I ate. So don't get yourself in a snit, he said. Tuck your tantrums into your kit instead. It's disarming to be charming, quoth the medicine man, whom all agree it's plain to see nobody could be wiser than. So if your temper's getting the top hand, all you gotta do is just stop and pass that peace pipe and bury the hatchet like the Choctaws, Chickasaws, Chattahoochees, Chippewas do. If you're feeling mad as a wet hen, mad as you can possibly get, then pass that peace pipe and bury that tomahawk like those Chichimecs, Cherokees, Chapultepecs do. Don't be cranky, try to use a little restraint. Fold that hanky and wipe off all of that war paint. And if you find yourself in a fury, be your own judge and your own jury. Pass that peace pipe and bury that hatchet like the Choctaws, Chickasaws, Chattahoochees, Chippewas do.
You will soon discover it's best to pass that peace pipe and bury that hatchet like the Chochos, Changos, Chattanooga, Chicharos do, do, do. Oh, even in colonial days, use ceremonial ways to pass that peace pipe and bury that tomahawk like those Chikudamas, Chappachis, and Chicopees do.
Pull your ears in, try to use a little control. When all clears in, you'll be top man on the totem pole. And if you wanna be an alright guy, not a long-faced blues in the night guy, write that apology and dispatch it. When you quarrel, it's grand to patch it. Pass that peace pipe and bear the hatchet like the Choctaws, Chickasaws, Chattahoochees, Chippewas,
and those Chichimecs, Cherokees, Chapultepecs,
and those Chickudamees, Chappachecks, and Chichipees,
Chochos, Changos,
Chattanoogas, Chicharos do.
Thank you.